air and noise pollution from the pipeline and the compressor station being proposed for here in Draken, the possible use of eminent domain during the construction process. My district is home to many multi-generational family-owned farms, some located here in Draken. For these individuals, their livelihoods depend on the ability to raise and sell crops to individuals and vendors, and I believe the pipeline raises serious concerns about possible impacts to local food sources. Pipeline construction on or around local fields may severely inhibit the farmers' abilities to tend the land and maximize their profits. As the proposed route continues to shift, many questions are left unanswered. Property owners need time to analyze how a pipeline might impact their neighborhoods, and as newly drawn maps indicate additional neighborhoods impacted by the pipeline route, these residents should be afforded equal time and opportunity to analyze the pipeline proposal